You don't want to die on level 3, that's just sad. And clunk. I've been enjoying Discord a lot more lately. I used to hate it, but it was just because of that sound effect that I needed to mute. There's that ping noise or whatever. Just non-stop. You turn that off, and all of a sudden it's great. Servers, I think I just removed the sound entirely. Oh, I also got rid of the Windows notification sound as well.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
good. Drop the one flame down to the ground. Which one is this? Are there any that you need to drop to the ground? I don't know, I just figured if it ain't broken, don't fix it. I definitely don't want to experiment with anything new during this run. This one's too good to experiment on. They expire before then? I don't know. Wait, what are we doing here? I think I forgot one here. Thanks, Freebender. Don't forget the warp here. Here we go. And clunk. Stuff in that area. Hey Rito, I think, well, it depends on if you do any percent or not. So bad. Get the key that buys us some time here. Like this. Okay. Glad to be done with that one. And clunk. We still have plenty of extra lives. Four extra lives. What's this one? Okay. And clunk. Nice glon. This one. Oh yeah. This is the one I game overed on earlier. Let's see if we can do it this time. Well, we do have more fireballs. Okay. Yikes. Made it through there. And... clonk. Yeah, I've never beaten this game even once. That's why there's no final split next to the book split. Safety practice final stage is actually pretty easy, but you never know. We'll see. Could be a sub 20. And clunk. Few extra lives here. We did it! We beat the game! There we go. Got the dancing cats up there. Thanks for the GGs, everybody. My first full run of Solomon's Key. Subhype, Taco Nexus. Thanks for gifting 5 subs to the Arcus 87 community. Oversworn, thanks for the 100 bits. Alright, let's see who was here this time.